Welcome to cat.com.
Hello, world. I'm Don Juan. I got my man Fox 40 with me. We in the building. We're going to turn it out today for welcome to NYC.com. Welcome to Cali.com. Today, we're going to talk a little bit about NBA basketball. What do the NBA stand for? Yes, sir. No Beyonce's allowed. That one, Fox 40. Real talk. I mean, all the big teams are doing what they're supposed to do, right? Miami's doing their Chicago. Everybody handling their business. You agree with that?
I agree.
LA.
I agree.
UKC.
Well, you know, KC put it on, man.
They do. Yeah. Well, last night they handed it to them. But LA still doing their things. They up there. They gonna be in the playoffs. You know, they made some furniture moves, some rearranging. Let's talk about the teams that struggle. Let's talk about teams that's fighting to get in, like the Knicks. I want to talk about the Knicks to be, you know, specific. You know, I want to get that. I want to get right to the point. I want to go right to the belly of the beast. So listen, take this in.
Right.
Now, this whole Jeremy Lin thing, right? It's, since he came in the building, you know, a big thing's gonna happen. You know, they turned the team around, they got a little fire under them. You know, he hasn't been all wrapped up what he's supposed to be, but he did the damn thing. He sparked them up. Now, did you?
I get that. Man, that's what it was, a spark. You know what I'm saying? He gave the city some more interest in basketball. You know, and the city got a little bit hype, you know, and it needed it. You know what I'm saying?
Sure.
It gave us a little push.
Sure.
Got a little momentum going from it, but, you know, Jeremy's a good player.
I want to ask you another question. Now, do you think he should be starting, or should Baron Davis be starting?
Oh, I just spoke on that. Yeah, he should be coming off the bench. I give Diddy is. He just got to get in shape. See, that was bad.
But why he ain't starting? Why he ain't starting right now? Is it too political?
It might be.
Is it because, you know, Jeremy Lin, he generates a lot of chavo.
Oh, yeah.
You know, with the Asian population, billion people over there, and the jersey sales.
But they said the stocks of the Knicks don't win.
If the coach, if the new coach for the Knicks, right?
Right.
Right, if he mess around and start Jeremy, he might be out of a job. I'm saying, what you think? You think they'll fire him as soon as he start? Oh, Barry Davis, do you think that he'll be fired?
Well, what you do is you start Lin.
He's been starting Lin.
Right, and you know, a couple minutes into the game, yeah, you're not with Didion. Same thing.
Listen, I'm not taking nothing away from the kid, Lin, Jeremy Lin. He's nice, he's in the pros, he's making more than us. He's doing the damn thing, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah, you're right.
Is he a starter? I got problems with that. I don't think so, because I see a lot of times he gets into trouble and things like that.
No. He's young. He hasn't played at that level, and he hasn't played at that pace never before. So
why
you look at
the Knicks are not putting him on the bench? Why he's not riding the pine?
No. You can't let him ride the pine because he's young. You got to take your little bruises with him. Just like
said he shouldn't be starting. I mean, is there any kind of way we can get him in the starting lineup? Get all Baron Davis and start lining and get Jeremy coming up. Is there any kind of way we can do that without causing a whole big ruckus in New York? Because, you know, it'll shake up the whole city.
I don't believe it'll shake the city, though. I don't believe it'll shake the city.
But you know what? You know
about playing first, then put him on the bench, he can come right off. He's sixth man of the year.
Fox 40, I got another point. How about this? And, you know, you viewers out there, you know, hit at me. If you like this video, you'll subscribe, or, you know, hit the like, you know, button and let us know what's going on and get back at us on this, because I need some input on this. Yeah, I need some input on this. I think I got a way that we can start Baron Davis. How about we fake an injury? We fake for all Jeremy Lin.
Oh, look at that.
Because look, all of a sudden now, Jeremy Lin got a knee injury. Did you ever see when it happened? Do they ever show the highlights? Jeremy Lin has a knee injury, right?
Don't get into it. Don't play that.
Hey,
don't play, man.
You
know, don't play so hard to pick up the ball off the ground.
Hey, listen, all I'm saying is that all of a sudden Jeremy Lin got a bum knee, right? He's been on the bench. Barricade's been starting. But I've never seen when it happened. They never showed a replays. All I just see the x-rays. No.
But she got one more way about the game, man. I knew you were shooting that guy.
You saw me. You saw me down the block.
You saw me down the block. That's right.
You saw me down the block.
I'm saying, giving the 5 point you had to give him the guy.
Oh, man. Hey, yo, listen. If you agree with me, please hit me up, subscribe, or push the like button, and let's find out about this, man. Hey, yo, we gonna get more of me and Fox 40 a little later. Hey, yo, Fox, we gonna get back at these people, you know what I'm saying?
Yes, sir.
Don Juan, Fox 40, we doing this damn thing. We gonna get back at you.